Good morning. It is Tuesday. We had a slow start to the morning. We're just kind of hanging out. This morning, gonna go swimming. We just had breakfast, late breakfast. It is 10:30, 10:40. He's still eating.
I finished my last bite.
Oh, your last bite. So we're just hanging out today at the hotel. We're gonna go swimming this morning, but at 4 o'clock, we are headed to Magic Kingdom for what are we doing?
Mickey's Not So Scary Halloween Party.
Yeah, Mickey's Not So Scary Halloween Party. Boobash. So that's what we'll be doing, and we will show you around the party, see what they got going on, show you the parade and the fireworks and all that fun stuff. So we will see you later on. We are just arriving at Magic Kingdom. We are going to go to the party line and see how long it's going to take us to get in. It's 4:20. Looks like the lines are moving pretty good over there, so we'll see, but there's a lot of people. Okay, so that wasn't bad. It was literally like 10 minutes by the time we got off the monorail to here, yeah.
Wait, guys, Daniel.
Show your band.
It was a very, very, very long thing, but we made it in.
10 minutes.
We're about to meet all the ground animals.
Mickey's Not So Scary.
Good evening, baseball fans. It's time for our 7-minute stretch, so we're going to sing our favorite song, Take Me Out to the Ball Game. So please sing along with us. 1, 2, 3,
as you can see, we are at Casey's Corner. I get something to eat before we do some stuff.
How many stars is there ever lost to see? From spacecraft to monster.
For your safety, if you have wings, jetpacks, or gravity polarizers, please do not take flight while on board. Thank you.
And Star Traders, transfer to green and red lines. Don't worry, your express train keeps on rolling through the future.
Off the people mover, we got a boarding group. For the party, we're boarding group 151. They're currently boarding 143, so it shouldn't be a long line. But we're gonna take a walk down over to Storybook Circus so the kids can go on Barnstormer. All right, online for Little Mermaid. It says 30 minutes, but we don't really think so.
Because we would be in a line right here outside, but we're just walking right in.
Oh my gosh. To walk on.
Yeah. So funny, man.
Did say 30 minutes, took us 4 minutes to walk onto this. I guess maybe that's how the night will go. Fingers crossed.
Oh, you and Denny's that make you not a fish. Wait! That's what this story's all about. Hey!
Like 6:48, so it only took 48 minutes to get call from the time we got our queue in the virtual queue video. I just want to see if I can.
There we go.
trick or treat. Smell your feet. No one wants to do that.
Trick or treat, smell my feet.
Give me something good to eat. If you don't, I don't care.
I'll pull down your underwear.
What? All right, so if you don't, I don't care. And he whispered, I'll pull down your underwear.
Oh, that's cool.
Thank you. Whoa.
Here we go.
This is 7:40. Coming through. Yeah, this is the evil stepsisters. It's still pretty busy. All right, we hit some trick-or-treat trails.
Yeah!
Kids are getting hungry, though. I think we're going to go to Cosmic.
And we have a good
It's super crowded, though.
Real. It's crowded. I can't feel my feet. I need to sit down for a while, and I'm hungry.
Coming up into the hub. Let's see what the... It looks like.
We ain't much, kid. If we eat this all tonight, we're not
going to
sleep. We get sick.
Which is why I don't have to
worry about that. Yeah. Dad, can you hold this?
Why, I want those popcorn stands. We're in Cosmic Rays. You probably can't hear me. They're doing a dance party. Nope. It's Haunted Mansion. 35-minute wait. 8:42. Let's see.
Don't feel bad. My birthday is in December. My mother called me the nightmare before Christmas.
Ruth, you are funny. Hey everybody, it's welcome nice to Mom's Crazy Mansion. My name is Lady Renata. Everybody say, hey Lady Renata.
Hey Lady Renata.
And that's Broom. Everybody say, hello Broom.
Hello Broom.
Well, that lady's giving you the googly eye.
Oh, welcome to my world. Now that I'm dead.
What's it like to be dead?
What's it like to be dead?
Amazing. We can eat whatever we want.
Goes right through us.
Yeah.
I know. We're so statuesque, aren't we, Broom?
Yeah.
We should give them a pose. Let's do pose 99.
Got it.
1, 2, 3. Throw out another number. Oh, no, wait. How about we emote? Do you like emoting emotions?
I like emoticons. I like emojis.
Oh, what emotion would you like to be?
Don't answer that.
Let's go for happy.
Okay.
How about sad?
Can you see how thrilled it is on my face?
Yeah. It's incredibly thrilling.
Yes.
This is such a happy day for you, Broom. They let me out of the mansion.
Yes, people have shown up on a night when we've materialized, my darling. Oh, one of those special nights between August and October 31st.
Yes, we call this time the nightmare before Labor Day. Boo!
You can't see me, but we're in Haunted Mansion. It said a 35-minute wait, and we were on in 15. Okay, well, we had to go to the trading post. We had to get Jack's band cut off of him. He was fiddling with it, and it got so tight. His hand was getting red. But now we're on our way.
You can barely see it because it's pitch black out.
Yeah, but we're going over to Pirates. We're going to go on that says a 15-minute wait.
Everybody, soon may the waterman come. Drink a sugar and tea and rum. One day when the talking is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Walking through Adventureland, we walked on Pirates. We're gonna go see if we can find a spot for the fireworks that start at 10:15.
Yeah!
It is now 9:46. I'm gonna show you coming into the hub. I mean, it looks like there's a lot of space still.
A little bit less crowded.
Okay, This is the spot we got at 9:52.
The story that you were about to be told is one for both the dumb and the old. Unlike anything you've ever seen. Get ready, for this is Halloween.
Thank you. filled with playful tricks and frightful treats, just as I promised. And Zero, you were very helpful indeed. You see, my friends, with a lot of adventure and a bit of fright, Halloween is the greatest of nights. Happy Halloween!
Oh,
Okay, so unfortunately we are leaving before seeing the Booty You Parade because our kids are just not gonna cut it. They just cannot make it. And you know, what are you gonna do? That's what happens when you have kids and you try and get them to stay up late, especially when you have them on a pretty much good schedule on a normal basis. So disappointing, but it is what it is. So tomorrow we're just hanging out at the resort and then going to Disney Springs for dinner at homecoming. So we will check in with you tomorrow.